Okay, it turned out that it's not that I was running out of battery. It's just that one tiny battery is just not enough to power both motors. So I put both batteries now in here and that helped. That made it work. Works quite reliably now. Pretty cool.